you deal with people who are ordered to pay child support.
Correct.
And sometimes they don't, and they get jail time.
That's
and
correct.
I didn't hear the first part of the conversation. I said, how are they supposed to pay child support if they're in jail? And you said, that's a good point.
That's exactly right.
That's something you deal with a lot. How does that work?
What happens is you have a court order that establishes an amount of child support and a payment, monthly payment, time frame, and that type of thing.
Yep.
And if you don't pay according to the order, then you can be found in contempt. Once you're found in contempt, that's a quasi-criminal act.
Sure.
And with that contempt, if it's criminal contempt that's found, then there's 5 days for every payment you didn't make or every violation of that court order.
And any discretion there with the judge?
Well, the judge can suspend the sentence, or just like any other criminal act. And what I see a lot of is if there's a pretty outstanding balance, a big outstanding balance, like say, that's $25,000-$30,000, which is kind of a low balance, but the judge will set the bond at the $25,000. So the process usually is that defendant goes to jail once he's found in contempt, and he sets the bond at $25,000, and then they'll make proposals. The family will usually make proposals. Obviously, he can't do it from jail.
We'll discuss this a little bit more. We want people to pay child support.
Right.
We want the children taken care of. That's the whole point of it. But what is the answer a judge will say when you say, Your Honor, this guy doesn't have bond, and he ain't going to get out to pay, to work to make money. Does the judge go, y'all figure that out in most cases?
Usually he just tells him to sit over there and wait for the deputy.
Just sit down and do your time. And it's a tough question because we do want them to pay.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, that's the thing. Child support is for the child.
That's right.
It doesn't really matter about the inconvenience of the parent.
That's correct.
Be it mother
that's
or
a
father.
Challenge.
But it is a delicate balance.
And nobody really wins in that situation
no, you're right.
at all.